wind's coming out of the southeast.
3 hours, 23 minutes, 21 seconds, 41 milliseconds, 29 millimilliseconds, and 39 seconds. I'm back at civilization. So, that is where I have to leave. There is definitely an animal in there. I believe it's a cockapoo. So that's where we're gonna stop.
Oh my god, guys!
Say bye to the wolf.
Guys, the coyote!
Goodbye.
Where?
Goodbye.
There.
Goodbye. And gosh, this is how we do it in the world. Alright. Peace, yo, my friend. Woo, yeah.
Sometimes I like to sneak up in people's ears.
Stop!
Then you have to keep your
lips open. We need to do that fast, though.
Look at those eyes. Yummy. Woo!
I said, yo, my name is Emma, and I don't really have a dilemma. Just playing my guitar, hanging out. There really is no reason to pout. And I'm walking up a mountain singing loud. When you come over, you are proud. Proud of my voice and proud of my face. I'm like an angel, I am gonna race. Race you to the top of the tree, all the way at the top of the piggy. I love you, love you too. I really, really need to do a poo. And I'm gonna walk. I'm gonna keep walking. I'm gonna keep walking. And I don't quite know who that was. And get some birch bark, to see you when you go. Do you see my hair up there? That's called hair. You can use hair as DNA when you like to translation and take out the anticodons and the, actually that's in transcription, RNA and DNA and all the NAs you want, tRNA, RNA, DNA, mRNA, RNA, ribosomal, like anything you really want, you know?